Phasing tools control the display of elements to show how they relate to the timeline of the project. You can use the phase filter settings of a view to control the visual representation of the elements across all the views of the project. For example, you can display existing elements in a halftone, demolish elements as dashed lines, and new elements without any display changes at all. All elements in the project take on one of four possible statuses based on the phase parameter of the view and the phase created phase demolished parameter of the element. The statuses are existing, new, demolished, and temporary. Each status can be assigned one of three values. They are by category, overridden, and not displayed. By category means that no graphic override, that is, no display changes, will be applied based on the element status. Instead, the display settings of the element's category will be used in the view. Not displayed means the element will not be visible in the view. Overridden means the graphic override for the element status will be applied. For example, this project has three floor plan views assigned to phase one of the project: a demolition plan, a construction document view, and a presentation plan that shows the finished state of the project at the end of phase one. Each view uses a different phase filter to control how the elements are displayed. In the demolition plan, the Show Demolition filter is used. With this filter, new elements and temporary elements are not displayed, while existing and demolished elements have graphic overrides applied. You can see the override values for each element status on the Graphic Overrides tab of the phasing dialog. In this project, existing elements are overridden and use gray lines for cut and projected lines. Demolished elements are overridden and use dashed lines. These graphic overrides are applied to all views in the project. Therefore, if the existing override is changed to use a different color, all views with existing elements will be updated with the new color. The other floor plan views assigned to phase one use phase filters in a similar way to control visibility. In the construction document view, demolished walls are not displayed. In the presentation plan, the overrides are removed from the existing walls. Use predefined phase filters or create new phase filters to control the display of elements in a way that communicates the phases of the project to your team members.